We are following breaking news right now. A teenager wanted in connection to a murder in Bridgeport last year has been arrested down in Florida. 18-year-old Jamari Cooper was arrested yesterday by U.S. Marshals in West Palm Beach. Officials say he's now charged with felony murder and robbery. Cooper accused of shooting and killing Jerry Kolick back in October of 2017. No word at this point when he'll be extradited back here to Connecticut.